I'm getting near the end of it now. I just want to not thank everybody today. I want to thank Nathan Zwar, my assistant producer, Andre Knoll, who did all those flashbacks, done a lot of promo work for me, and my PA, Annette Philpott. Most of all, in the studio, I want to thank the Radio Producer of the Year, my producer for the past 5 years. Shannon Reid, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Derryn.
Just want to say thank you publicly for all of what you've done for me. You got the call for my transplant, and it's just lovely to have you in the studio.
Thank you. This was not on the rundown. You just called me in here and said, sit down, I'm talking to you. Just follow my lead. If I wind you, shut up. And I'm like, hang on a minute. I'm the producer here.
Yeah, but today that doesn't count. I mean, we got you from the ABC, knocked all the ABC-ness out of you. You're a bloody good producer. You've been through a lot with me. It was wonderful that you got the call. I didn't hear my phone. Chanel's didn't work, was out of order. And you got the call for me to say your transplant's on. So I think it's very fitting that you are sitting here as the last guest ever on the Hinch Drive program.
And I just want to take this opportunity to say that I feel like the luckiest person in the world to have worked with you and had 5 wonderful years with you. I burst into tears the other night when I tried to make a speech. I don't want to do that again. You've been a fabulous mentor, a wonderful friend. I think everyone in this building will vouch for me when I say that you are one of the nicest people in this building. You always have time to say hello to people and to, you know, if people stop you in the street, you'll always allow them to get an autograph or a photo, or you'll just chat with them. And yeah, thank you. It's been an absolute honour.
All right, darling. I shall see you tonight at the party for friends and colleagues. It's wonderful. And just thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Shannon Reid, Radio Producer of the Year this year, and well deserved it was. So, I guess that just about wraps it up. I guess it wraps up the program, wraps up the year, wraps up my 10 years here hosting the Drive program on 3AW. Thanks to everybody off here and out there, you, the listeners. Special thanks to my wife, Chanel. As she's sitting in the studio here with me. As I said in the dedication to my new book, I said she'd been thrust into public and private roles she never dreamed she'd have to play. So thank you, darling. And so I guess coming up now, here we go, 10 years of it. For the last time, thank your mother for the rabbits. That's life. And from 3AW, bye bye. Some people get their kicks stomping on a tree, but I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world. Here's the special bit coming up. It's not over till it's over. A Seinfeld finish. A pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's like
Fantastic. 25 degrees.
Oh, well done.
Tomorrow, guys.
It's 6 o'clock. Good evening. I'm Tony Tardio. Former Adelaide player Kurt Tippett has been banned from playing the games in 2013, while heavy fines have been handed out over the salary cap scandal.
Well, there we are.
Factor reports.
Well done, mate. Things right. All class. Thank you.
Well done. Good luck.
Thank you.
I hope to see a bit more of you.
Somewhere you will. I'm sure. Sometime when you least expect it, as they say.
Oh, I hope we do expect it. 1 and 2 at next year's draft.
3AW listeners have bid veteran broadcaster Derryn Hinch an emotional farewell as he ends a 10-year term as Drive from the Drive program. Lauren Hilbert reports.
With his last program, Derryn Hinch opened it to the listeners.
We're going to miss you. From 4 till 6 won't be the same.
I've essentially grown up listening to you, so thank you for asking all the questions and fighting all the fights.
Hinch was told by management in August that his contract would not be renewed. After 10 years hosting the number one Drive program, he shared